Millions were staring at the sky today as the eclipse passed overhead. Some communities just west of here saw total darkness as the moon blocked out the sun. In Memphis, the sky stayed bright with just a sliver of the sun peeking through, which was a good lesson for local students. WREG's Shay Simon watched the eclipse in Raleigh with students at Craigmont High School.
From a loud booming band to a silent dark planetarium, Craigmont High School counts down to Eclipse Day 2024.
It's the kind of day you sort of live for, like just, you know, this is like the Super Bowl for science days.
If today is the Super Bowl, then science teacher Wayne O is the coach.
Even last week leading up to it, they were excited and talking about it and asking me questions.
His class of seniors started the afternoon by learning what to expect.
This is pretty dark.
Then it was off to the front of the school where students had an optimal view of the eclipse in Memphis.
It had us build up to be ready to come out here and watch it. So when we look at it and stuff, it's like you watched it in the classroom, but now you're seeing it outside, and it's like exciting to see.
Hundreds of students dismissed from class for this experience.
I'm just so excited I get to see it, and in class we made like a little presentation about it.
Glasses on, heads up for students, staff, and even me.
This is so cool.
Though the band put on a performance, the sky stole the show.
Today is way, way bigger.
In Raleigh, Shay Simon, WREG News, Channel 3.
What a wonderful experience that was. And so many people came to Arkansas for the eclipse that Governor Sarah Huckabee Sanders declared a state of emergency. That order lasts until Wednesday, allowing truckers to do what's necessary to get food and other essentials where they need to be.